in order to improve the operability. Sometimes we would adding the solvent to adjust the viscosity before the coating process of machine. However, what kind of solvent should we add? In this video, we would like to introduce the four solvents commonly be used in adhesive. First, EAC, ethyl acetate, is the most common solvent and diluent be used in adhesive. The advantage includes environment friendly and odorless. Second, MEK, methyl ethyl ketone, is colorless liquid solvent with a strong, sweet odor. The advantage include good solubility, lower toxicity. Third, TOL toluene is of colorless liquid with a smell similar as benzene. The advantage include the higher boiling point. Fourth, DMF, dimethylformamide, is a colorless, odorless organic compound liquid with low evaporation rate. The advantage include higher boiling point and excellent solubility. However, it is a toxic chemical substances. Now, we would like to test different kind of solvent solubility with adhesive. We add 30 grams of solvent and 30 grams adhesive and stir it, using timer to calculate the dissolves time. We observe the test results at 4 times speed. The faster the time, the better the solubility of the solvent. You can see the solubility of DMF is awesome. MEK also has the good performance. Eventually, TOL and EAC had dissolved the adhesive. Hope this video will improve your understanding of the glue solvent. More information on www.chemixguru.com.